You were just talking to me. You walked for how long in the dark just to get here?
About 12 miles to get to my dad's house.
And you rode out the storm. Tell the viewers about what you experienced, what it was like for you.
Terrifying, man. I'm scared of heights already, and my trailer was just bouncing up and down, and I lost everything. It just wiped me out. And this is my first hurricane, so, I'm scared. This is my home.
What about your friends and family? Where are they at, man?
I don't know. There's been no cell service since Thursday, Friday. Haven't gotten a hold of anybody. If my mom and dad's watching, I'm okay.
What are their names, in case they are?
Betty and Brian.
Where were they last?
My mom's in Oklahoma, and my dad, there's no telling where my dad's at. I'm here in Rockport waiting on you. Okay, Dad, I'm going to jump on the bus. I'll be there. Are you okay? Yeah, I'll jump on one. Yeah, I'm in Rockport. Okay. Dad, I love you.